Welcome to a FIFA 15 video. And today in this video, we're playing another game or two of FIFA. Now, yesterday, I made a new manager career, and I decided to be Manchester City. Here. So, I've done the first game, and yeah, I've got 3 points, I won. So, now if I say something, I've also got Mr. Ronaldo. I've got Cristiano Ronaldo. I got him from the transfer window. And I'm just so amazed I've got Ronaldo. So good. Now, I won like 10-0, so that was on semi-pro, so I went on pro. I'm going on pro now. My first game on pro, this is. Oh, this is going to be exciting, this is. Let's just get through this. And there we go, we're starting. Oh yeah. This is going to be exciting. Oh no, this is hard. It's really hard to get it right over and in. Oh, I hit the crossbar. Yeah, I got it in. Oh no, I didn't actually get it in. No. Yeah, I got it in. Oh, nearly in. So close. Nearly. But come on, get in now. Oh, I hit the crossbar. That was bad. One more shot, I think. I think that's all that's left. No, one more, and then I'll be done. So I didn't do it, but I was close. At least I was close. Because I got Ronaldo, I'm so good. Oh, they're good now. Hard playing professional. I can tackle at least. It's easy to tackle once. This is hot. I think I'll be better shots when it's semi-pro. No, I mean pro. I keep thinking of semi-pro. Yeah, they like tackling better as well. Oh, so close. I can tackle. No, I can't. I cannot tackle. Oh, it's a goal. Good tackle. Now the goalkeeper's a pro as well. It's not, like, even my goalkeeper's a pro. And the players have better skills. Yes. That's all it is, isn't it? No, it's gone. Okay, I think they're going to be better at corners. Get this open, yeah. Yeah, they are. They wouldn't have actually got the ball otherwise. They weren't. That was a fell.
Yeah.
Let's have a shot from here. Nope. That was really bad. Sorry, guys. Yep, no, yes, no. Ooh, yep, that thing don't do. Do. Ronaldo coming in. No, he blocked it. Yes, no. Got to tackle this player. Yes, yes, no. Oh, come on, come on, come on. No! No! Oh no! Ronaldo nearly scored! Oh, that's so close. If I scored that, that would be great. Here. Deflection, that one. Yeah. David Silva. Yeah. That was definitely a foul. Yellow card. Great. Nope. Oh, yes, no. I think this might be a draw. Yeah. It's gonna be a draw. Ronaldo. Oh. Yeah. No win, semi-pro, I would have got through that and scored. Tackle. Oh. Yes. Come on. Uh-oh. That was great. That's proper safe. No! Half time, it's 0-0. Pretty good, I suppose. Let's try and get a goal in the second half. That'd be great. That was a foul. Could have got it up the field, I guess. Wait. Yeah, that was a free kick. Nope. Yes. Nope. Yeah. Nope. No. Yeah. That was nowhere near. That was great keeping from the keeper. No, because I just tried to feed that player. Just tackle. What a deflection. That was a great deflection. Oh. That was close. Very close, that one. David Silva. Come in here. Come on, David Silva. No. Oh yeah, it's not finished. I support my screen acting, by the way. If you're wondering why I'm not winning, as I said, it's my first game on pro. That's why I'm not winning. I have to get used to it. Oh, yeah, that's a corner! It's a corner! Yes, it's a corner. Wondering when I'm next doing my Terraria video, probably either be on Saturday or Sunday this week. So either the 14th or the 15th of Feb. Thank you very much. I like playing FIFA. But not when that happens. Oh, that was great. No, that wasn't great. No! I don't mind if they score, actually. Because it would show my mistakes and what I need to do. We'll go up against Stoke. That would be easy, put it that way. But what I'm trying... Oh, I had a chance there, I did. Chance. Yes. I'm coming. No! Oh, he's about to finish the game. Yeah, after this game we'll finish the video. Well, the game's finished. We're not going to actually finish quite yet, because we've got to run the van and see how it's going. Okay, let's get through this quickly. Play it in just to shame this 3 weeks. Less, so yeah. So we are still, oh no, we're second with 4 points. Yeah, I like that. So Chelsea are the only people unbeaten at the moment, which is good for them. Okie dokie, so thank you for watching this video here, and I'll see you all later with my next Terraria video. Bye!